The local community have really grabbed a hold of this event and played a big part in its success. My name is Doug Hansen. I'm Projects Director at Fillmore Construction Management, and we're here at the Sherwood Park Toyota dealership. So Art called me up one Thursday and said, Doug, I got an idea. Why don't we set up our bikes in the showroom and try to raise some money for some good causes just before Christmas, including the food bank and the MS Society. And this has been a reoccurring thing since. This is our seventh year for this event. We've generated cash donations, food bank donations. A lot of people will bring items for the food bank. The first event, we kept track of the kilometers and we went around the circumference of the world twice.
It's something that we feel, being part of the community, we want to do, and when we can, we have to do. Pedal Power is a fun thing to do, it's a necessary thing to do, and we're actually very flattered and honored that we're able to do it.
We take so much for granted, and we're so fortunate to have all the things that we have. It's important that we offer some back to the community.